they're demoting me again. This is the sixth time. He's telling his fucking gay little buddies to do it. It's fucking horseshit. What fail RPD? What are you fucking talking about?
A guy came up to me, gave me a bunch of guns, and said, here, type this, and I did.
I didn't do nothing.
What happened?
So what did I do this time? Okay, love you. Love you, daddy. Okay, love you. Lawrence loves you too.
What happened?
I'll still give you the ACRs.
Okay.
Come here. I don't know, it might happen when I'm not here. Just maybe, just possibly, just to let you know, you can't warn your police, you can't warn. He supposedly warned me 1, 2, 3, even though he can't do that. I didn't do anything, I just sat there. That's a ban for a day. Not only that, but he's RDM'd me, and he's RDA'd me multiple times. I would like him banned for a day, because he's
okay, I would like you banned for a day for ruining my RP experience by demoting these six fucking
Go ahead.
If we're gonna play like that, then we can play like that.
Go ahead and ban him. You have the authority to ban him.
Yeah, he has the authority to ban
you.
You
already know that he's RDM'd me multiple times. He RDM'd me at least 5 times in total now.
Okay.
And not only that, he's RDA'd
me
too.
Times for no reason.
So that's definitely more than a ban for a day.
You've
so,
demoted me 6 times for no reason.
And you still didn't want him earlier for those 3 RDMs. So that's just stacked up on top of each other within the past.
Yeah, you
hour
have
mark.
A, you can
actually, 2 hour mark.
For your, job
which is pretty fucking phenomenal.
For fucking demoting.
So I would like him banned for a day for mass RDM against me.
I would like
me.
You banned for demoting.
Okay.